Kobe Bryant facing Carmelo Anthony for the final time. Phil Jackson on hand to take it all in. We take you straight to the fourth quarter. Less than four to go in the game. Kobe Bryant clutch in the clutch. Fading and hitting. He had 14 points on the game. But Carmelo Anthony, a crossover and cash. And the Knicks up by one. We're tied with 15 seconds left. Kobe trying to give the Lakers the lead, but it's in and out. The Knicks get the rebound, and on the ensuing inbound, it's just a wild, frantic sort of play for New York and trying to get anything off, something, please, anything. Jose Calderon, money. It's good. Spike Lee loves it, and it's a game winner. The New York Knicks get the W. Your final score, 90-87.